Welcome to the PCS Current News Program. The topic of discussion is 5G technology. The Department of Telecommunication, DOT, has launched the 5G Innovation Hackathon 2025, a six-month initiative to develop innovative solutions using 5G technology. The hackathon is aimed at addressing societal and industrial challenges by harnessing the advanced capabilities of 5G technology. The initiative is open to students, startups, and professionals, offering mentorship, funding, and access to over 100 5G use case labs. The goal is to develop scalable 5G-powered solutions in various areas, including AI-driven network maintenance, IoT, smart health, agriculture, and industrial automation. Before moving further, an important announcement. The next offline batch of the IASGS Foundation course, Prelims plus Mains, is starting soon at Drishti IAS, Noida. The English medium batch will begin on 8th April at 6 p.m., while the Hindi medium batch is set to commence on 26th March at 6 p.m. Admissions are open. For more details, contact 8750187501. Let us talk about key features of the hackathon funding and recognition. The winner will receive 5 lakh rupees, with the first and second runners-up getting 3 lakh rupees and 1 lakh 50,000 rupees, respectively. Special awards include 50,000 rupees for the best idea and most innovative prototype. Seed funding of 1 lakh rupees each for the top 25 to 50 teams to develop prototypes, with support for IPR filing. Access to 5G lab. Participants will be able to use advanced 5G features like network slicing and quality of service for developing their projects. Let us discuss timeline and budget. The hackathon will run from March 15th to October 2025, with key dates such as proposal submission March 15th, April 15th, and the winner's announcement October 1st, 2025. The initiative is supported by a rupee, 1.5 crore budget. It's time to test your knowledge. And the question is, what is the main focus of the 5G Innovation Hackathon 2025? A. Video streaming. B. Addressing societal and industrial challenges using 5G. C. Mobile gaming. D. Artificial intelligence in mobile phones. That's all for today. Thank you so much for watching.
For more informative content, like, share and subscribe, and do not forget to press the bell icon to get the notifications.